So my name's Lance Forman. I'm the owner of H. Forman & Son. We are the world's oldest producer of smoked salmon, and we're based in East London. I have no fears whatsoever about leaving the EU with no deal whatsoever. We trade with many countries, and we export our products to many other countries outside the EU. In fact, we find it easier to find customers outside the EU, in America, for example. In the last year or so, we've been started doing business in China too. I don't know of any business people that think, you know, where has my country got trade deals and that's where I'll look for customers. It doesn't work like that. You find customers where, you know, you look for markets which are growing and people that are interested in your product or service. If your country then happens to have a trade deal with that country, that's great. It might be one less form to fill in when you export. It might be that there are less tariffs, but that's really not what it's all about. Business is about, you know, producing great products, offering great services, and finding customers. The trade deal is really the icing on the cake, but it's not crucial to whether our country is successful or not. So no deal, no problem as far as I'm concerned. Let's just leave. Let's save £39 billion. That's almost £1,500 for every household in the UK. Let's save that money. And then once we're out trading independently, then we can talk about doing a free trade deal with the EU if they wish to do one with us. But no deal, no problem.